morning. This is Meera Nagpal and I welcome you to the last week of the biggest loser season 4 and the last Sunday Funday activity. You've had a look at the variety of the various activities that we've had on the Sundays and the indoor activities. But today's activity is a little hatke. It's called Magic Fitness Tour and I promise you, you've never seen anything like this. Besides the participants, we also have a number of outsiders who've come to be a part of this activity. 22 tasks hain jisme aap race pe jayenge, trenches mein jayenge aur bahut kuch alag alag hoga. Let me promise you, band bajne wali hai sab participants ki, lekin un bahut enjoy karne wale hain is event ko. Aaiye dekhte hain ki hone kya wala. About to begin, and it was 3 batches. The task begins with a run of 2 kilometers. They'll be getting 4 stars in the complete task. They're about to begin. Here they go. Have a look. So people are here in the middle of the 2 kilometer run, and here they're getting the stars. So this is on the star, and let's have a word with this gentleman here. Please collect your star, actually the lace. How's it going?
It's perfect.
Tired already?
No, it's okay.
Okay, you already have a lot of energy. Wow. How are you doing?
Man, my face hurt just tell the fact that how much I am enjoying this wonderful event.
So you just had a look at the way people are panting. Saans chal raha hai unhe. But abhi task shuru hua hai. Chaliye aage task bhi dekhte hain. Hello. Are you enjoying the morning?
Yes.
Are you tired?
No.
She's not tired. Wow, all the best. Let's go and have a look at the task. The tough task that they're about to begin with. Come. After the 2 kilometer run, this is where people come. This is task 1. They cross the fire zone and that is where they go. They cross the hurdles. You'll have a look at that too. Yeah, look at him. He's going to cross the hurdles. Yeah, and it has just begun. I'm going to repeat that time and again. It has just begun. Well, look at that. They're crawling under the net. This shows their fitness level. Look at her again. So cute. Moving on to the next task. That's task 4. Climbing a small wooden hill. There are a few more of them. Hi, how heavy is it? Kitna heavy hai?
Normal.
Oh, kya baat, normal. Good. How heavy is it?
It's okay.
It's okay. Aise kaise maan jayenge? After dropping the logs, they're about to walk on these big tires, which checks their balance. Please have a look. Look at that girl, she's walking on it so carefully so that she does not fall. Ye dekhiye hamare magic ki participants. Abhi apna magic dikhayengi. Chaliye Shweta ji. The task it should be done in 30 minutes. Man, you're wasting time. Come on. Girna nahi bas. He's just 13 and you've come here for this activity. It's so tough.
Yes, it's so tough and I want to complete it.
It's so tough, he admits, but he also wants to complete it. Come on boy, go ahead. Now this gets dirtier. Now it gets dirtier. Have a look at that. The muddy water. How was it?
very, very, very exciting.
Very exciting. इतने गंदे पानी में चल के.
अरे बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है ये बंदा.
Magic Fitness Tour is not only for adults, but it is also for kids. We have a boy who's just 6 years old and he's enjoying his kids section also. That boy. Oh, we have a girl also here. Come on, come. Oh, he's just 6 years old and so cute. Let's follow him. Look at that, the way he's running. How old are you?
6.
Only 6 and he did this. Do you have a look at that? The way people are crawling underneath that, those ropes actually. Such kind of activity has never happened in Luthiana, ever. It was good?
Yeah.
So, abhi to aadha hi task hua hai na, but thoda sa aur reh gaya.
Yes, only this task is left and the ice one.
Okay, all the best, boy. Come on. So, here we are at the end of the task. People have completed the task and have a look at them. This is where they give the laces. I mean, the stars. They just completed the task and they are submitting their stars. When they submit all the 4 stars, they'll get the medal. Ma'am, how are you feeling? I mean, look at you. You are. Look at
us. See, look at us. Now enjoyed a lot.
So this is the counter where the medals are being given away to the well-earned participants. Here we go. Team which is distributing the breakfast at the Idea waterfront to the people who've earned it, who've done the task. Enjoying it?
Yeah.
Kaisa lag raha hai ki aap pe itni sari mitti aur pani laga hua hai, bilkul gande hue hue hain.
It's fun actually. I enjoyed it.
Ghar jaake mummy se daantni padegi.
I got my extra clothes.
Oh, smart girl, she's got her extra clothes. The first female to complete the task today, Jyoti. Who gets the medal? How old are you?
9.
13.
Okay. Did you participate in the task?
Yes.
Okay. The one that was for elders?
Yes.
Oh, did you enjoy it?
Yes.
Okay. Where are you from?
Shimla.
Oh, this boy is from Shimla. Kya wahan par aisi activities hoti hain?
No.
Let's have a word with Sanjeev Khurana, who planned this whole thing. Hi, please tell us, how difficult was it to plan the complete task?
Difficult to thoda tha, last 6 days se lage hue hain, 27 tasks the, jisme 22 bade logon ke liye tha aur 5 tasks kids ke liye tha. To usme har task mein approx daily ke 6 hours lag rahe the, kyunki hame safety bhi dekhni thi na, kisi ke koi kisi tarike ko hurt na ho jaye koi. Aur we hum logon ne ummeed kari thi ki 300 logon se zyada honge aur 300 logon se zyada hi aaye hain log. Sab logon ne khoob enjoy kara. Sabse hit program tha hamara pure biggest loser season 4 ka. जो उम्मीद की जा रही थी कि मैजिक फिटनेस टूर जब दोबारा आएगा तो बैंक के साथ आएगा.
वाओ, इट वाज एक्चुअली अ वेरी वेरी अमेजिंग मॉर्निंग फॉर ऑल द पार्टिसिपेंट्स. मैम एंड सर, हाउ डू यू कीप अप द मोरल ऑफ द पार्टिसिपेंट्स थ्रू हार्ड वर्कआउट सेशंस एंड द डाइट?
मैम, फुल एंजॉयमेंट एंड ऑल ओवर लाइफस्टाइल चेंजेस. हाँ, बाकी आप आके देखिए, आपको पता लगेगा क्या होता है स्पेशली आरजीएचसी में.
अच्छा, फिर तो आरजीएचसी आना ही पड़ेगा.
मोस्ट वेलकम मैम.
ठीक है, अब चलते हैं इसके बाद आरजीएचसी और वहाँ देखते हैं हार्ड वर्कआउट सेशन, जिसे ये कैसे इंटरेस्टिंग बनाते हैं. After the strenuous but interesting activity at IREO, we are here at RGHC. Let's have a look at their workout and ask them about their experience. आप बताएं, जैसे कि, oh my God, आपको, you're already drenched in your sweat. मतलब काफी वर्कआउट अच्छा चल रहा है.
फन, सो फन एंड वर्कआउट एंड सो गुड स्टैमिना.
परफेक्ट. अच्छा देखिए, जैसे कि आउटडोर एक्टिविटीज हमारी हीरो होम देन आयरियो में हुई हैं, बड़ी अच्छी एक्टिविटीज होती हैं, उसके बाद इंडोर में आपका एंथुसियाज्म आप कैसे मेंटेन रखते हैं?
बहुत अच्छा मेंटेन हो रहा है. जैसे ये वर्कआउट हो रहा है 35 डेज का, इसके बाद जब मॉर्निंग क्लास लगाते हैं तो वो बहुत ही नॉर्मल लग रही है. बहुत बहुत अच्छा स्टैमिना बन गया.
प्लीज कैरी ऑन विद द वर्कआउट सर. मैम प्लीज़ टेल अस, देखिए इतना वर्कआउट हो रहा है, डाइट का ध्यान रखना पड़ रहा है, कभी कभी मूड भी खराब हो जाता होगा जब आप बहुत थक जाते होंगे. हाउ इज योर फैमिली एडजस्टिंग टू यू?
या दे आर एडजस्टिंग, दे आर वेरी हैप्पी दैट आई एम वर्किंग ऑन माई वेट एंड डूइंग समथिंग दैट कैन लीड टू अ वेरी हैप्पी एंड अ नाइस लाइफ अहेड.
हाउ इज योर फैमिली एडजस्टिंग विद यू?
आर दे सपोर्टिव? वी बोथ आर पार्टिसिपेटिंग इन दिस कॉन्टेस्ट एक्चुअली.
क्या बात है, हस्बैंड वाइफ?
या
हस्बैंड वाइफ दोनों ही पार्टिसिपेट कर रहे हैं, तो सपोर्ट तो अपने आप ही आनी है. सर एक बात बताइए, आउटडोर एक्टिविटीज बड़ी इंटरेस्टिंग होती हैं, इनडोर में आप अपना एंथुसियाज्म कैसे मेंटेन करते हैं?
ये तो एक दूसरे को देख देख के हमें पॉजिटिव एनर्जी आती है और हम एक दूसरे को देख के करते रहते हैं.
मेंटेन करने के लिए बस वर्कआउट ही कर रहे हैं फिलहाल. ये मेरा फर्स्ट टाइम है यहाँ पे.
okay.
और माई वाइफ शी मोटिवेट मी.
मोना जी आप ये बताइए, इंडोर एक्टिविटीज, इंडोर वर्कआउट्स बोरिंग ना हो, मोनोटोनस ना हो पार्टिसिपेंट्स के लिए, तो आप ऐसा क्या डिफरेंट कराते हैं?
उसमें हम लोग वैराइटीज देते हैं, उसमें मसाला भंगड़ा होती है, किक बॉक्सिंग हम लोग देते हैं, फंक्शनल ट्रेनिंग, सर्किट ट्रेनिंग, इस तरह के वर्कआउट्स रहते हैं.
right.
जो डिफरेंस होते हैं.
सो आरजीएससी बिलीव्स इन वैरायटी इज स्पाइस ऑफ लाइफ. नाउ कमिंग टू रोहित जी. रोहित जी प्लीज टेल अस, हाउ इज आरजीएससी डिफरेंट फ्रॉम अदर फिटनेस सेंटर्स एंड जिम्स?
मैम हम लोगों का जो मेन फोकस रहता है वो वेट लॉस और फिटनेस और एनी टाइप ऑफ मेडिकल डिजीज पे रहता है, कि अगर किसी भी तरह की किसी की कोई जॉइंट पेन है, बीपी या डायबिटीज़ है, तो उसकी टैबलेट्स हम बंद कराते हैं और उनको सारे डाइट टिप्स और जनरल रूटीन लाइफ से लाइफस्टाइल के बारे में भी बताते हैं, जिसके साथ कि वो हमेशा के लिए टैबलेट से दूर रह सकें और बीमारियों से बच सकें. कोई भी जॉइंट पेन होती है तो बैक पेन, सर्वाइकल, स्पॉन्डिलाइटिस, जिनको हम यहाँ पे रिकवर कराते हैं विद एक्सरसाइज, विद डाइट्स एंड कुछ थेरेपीज के साथ.
ओके, सो दिस इज व्हाट सेट्स आरजीएचसी अपार्ट फ्रॉम अदर फिटनेस सेंटर्स, दैट दे डील विद मेडिकल इश्यूज आल्सो. Family support is very, very important, and we just got to know that the participants' families are supporting them because they're happy seeing them getting fitter. So we had a look at IREO's outdoor activity along with the indoor workout session at RGHC. The sponsors for this program are Day Aram and Swan Aurora Builders. And people, please don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel.